This is W7 reporting on a wild electric fireball taking place inside of Canada. Oh my God, that is not cool.